Okay, Coconut Man, Moonhead, and P.
The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel both. And be one traveler long I stood, and looked down one as far as I could, to where it bent in the undergrowth. Then took the other, just as fair, and having perhaps the better claim, because it was grassy and wanted wear, though as for the passing there, I had worn them really about the same. And both morning equally lay, and leaves no step had trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, doubted if I should ever come back. I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence. Two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that made all the difference.
Now when the sun come up, I'll be there to say what up in the morning. Brush my teeth, find that clip I've been looking for since last night. I feel so caught up in the bud, I float somehow in my bedroom. Turn around, see myself in the mirror, I guess I'm cool. And those happy thoughts in my head, you feeling like I'm Peter Pan. Nice to play to the birds, happy to see how far I've come. The same place, it began my dreams, imagination. Perfectly at peace, so I move along a bit higher. I'll be up a little way, up a little way, cause they don't judge me anyway, so whatever. I'll be up a little way, up a little way, cause in the end they'll judge me anyway, so whatever. I learn, I see the dreams I made, so I'm cooling now. I can take care of my mom and my lonely story, so